Long day. Still got quite a few, well, not so few kilometres yet, that's 3 or 4 kilometres to go. So I've done about 50, I think, so far. It's coming up to 7 o'clock now, so I've managed to walk, that's about 5 kilometres an hour. Just want to show you if you can see. It's beautiful now. It shows up very well. There's a nice, beautiful river there. And goes all down that way too. It's quite beautiful actually. It's been a nice walk there. It's through the mountains. It's quite green and pleasant. And it's been quite clean actually. It's been quite a change. So hopefully from here on it gets a bit better as the south goes down south. But I think there's a lot more German, English, European people. I'm not too sure, I'm actually say that for sure, but I think there's more. That's why it's probably a bit better looked after. I'm not going to say until I really find out, but I've got a feeling that's why. It's beautifully done. It's very nice. This little mountain. View of the river. Oops. Watch me zapatos now. I can't get really much of a view, but it's quite nice. Yeah, there it is. Pine trees, a nice smell around. It's a nice sort of walk. Been a long walk. It's been quite pleasant. I've enjoyed it. I'm looking forward to having a bit of a rest of the day. I'm not looking forward to a flight call today.
I'm going to go to the hospital.